he decided to do this Monday night sometimes after they went to bed.
Crying off my face again.
I would think it's both of their fault. It took two people to do this. But poor little Judy, she had nothing to do with the whole thing.
You don't blame God.
Who do I blame?